Finally, let me lead the attack!
Don't fall behind there!
Thank you. The enemy general has been defeated! We've won!
Don't think we're done yet. I will get Yao Chan back.
They're totally destroyed! Brother, push on now when the capital is all ours!
No, that's just what they want us to do. They're stronger than you think.
They're beaten, but not just yet. We go to Lunan now, regroup.
We have managed to capture all of the enemy's provisions. This really gives us the upper hand.
Danger? Risk? I'd brave anything to save you. But how are you? They're not mistreating you, are they?
Lord Kaukau is of no concern. I am safe.
Huh? How can you be sure?
Liu Bei, Kaukau is strong.
I will not lose.
But the mandate of heaven cannot be defied.
Mandate of heaven? What are you talking about? Tell me.
Liu Bei, don't risk your life. Kaukau has...
Has what? Jiao-chan, what does he have?
Liu Bei is able to defeat Zhun Yu at Runan. However, taking advantage of his enemy's absence, Cao Cao's army captures Liu Bei's stronghold at Zhu. With nowhere to return to, Liu Bei's only chance is to depend on Liu Bao, lord of the Jing province. Liu Bei borrows Jingyi Castle from Liu Bao and prepares for an assault by Cao Cao's army.
So, let's decide what to do next. Anyone have any good ideas?
Farmers have lost workers to the war. And there aren't enough hands for the harvest. What about having our whole army help out the farmers?
There has been no fighting lately, and our troops are out of shape. But don't worry. I myself will help them. They'll soon be fit.
Lord Liu Bei. It's time to start a new recruitment. Many will join us. We'll explain our goal to the people. They'll flock to us to destroy that rebel, Cao Cao.
My brother, what's your decision?
I agree. Let's do it!
Yes, sir! What kind of an attack is that? Put some heart into it!
Cao Cao conquers the northern region around Hebei when he defeats Yuan Shao at the Battle of Guandu. Now ruler over Zhang Yuan, Cao Cao's goal is to combine the Jing province and Wu. He begins his campaign by ordering his vassal, Cao Ren, to attack Jin Yi. Liu Bei, lacking the services of a skilled warlord, has begun to feel vulnerable. He seeks out the strategic genius, Zhuge Liang, who lives in religious seclusion in the Jing province of Wulonggun.
This is the third time we've come this far to visit Zhuge Liang. After all this time and trouble, brother, he'd better be the best warlord in the land.
Just think. What if he really can perform magic? That would be something to see, wouldn't it? I'd like to see that.
Heaven's mandate.
That's correct. Lord Liu Bei of the Imperial Family is requesting your help to restore the Han Empire.
Restore it? Don't you mean replace it?
Are you listening at all? Try paying attention, will you? Unless you help us, we won't be able to defeat Lord Cao Cao.
Give it up. It's a losing cause. Ask anyone who walks the streets of the capital, and they will surely tell you. The mandate of heaven has passed to Cao Cao.
The mandate of heaven. You may be the world's greatest military genius, but are you suggesting the mandate of heaven has been granted to that petty tyrant Cao Cao? That's absurd! Listen, I don't give a damn about the mandate of heaven or about the restoration of the Han Empire. The only thing I want is Yao Chan!
Lord Liu Bei! What are you saying?
You have not yet heard my answer.
Obviously, I don't even need to ask.
I will join you. I am at your service. Lord, the enemy is approaching quickly, so we would be wise to begin our battle preparations.